Hurricane Beryl leaves a trail of destruction in the Caribbean. The earliest Category 5 hurricane on record to ever form in the Atlantic, Beryl roared through the Windward Islands on Monday. In Barbados, the storm wrecked fishing boats and livelihoods.
Boats are sinking. As we're talking, they're both sinking. You understand? And it's total devastation.
The UN's climate chief said the eye of the storm had hit his home island of Carriacou in Grenada, and he was trying to reach family members there.
The island has been flattened. The reports that are coming out show a very, very distressing signal.
There was precious little time to prepare, as Beryl in 24 hours exploded from a tropical storm to a major hurricane capable of inflicting catastrophic damage. That rapid intensification is fueled by man-made climate change, which has caused the ocean to warm to unprecedented levels, the fuel that strengthens hurricanes. Images taken from a Hurricane Hunter aircraft flying through Beryl showed the kind of monster storm usually not seen until the height of hurricane season, still weeks away. Jamaica is next in Beryl's sights, and with a population of more than 2.8 million and a large tourism infrastructure, there is a potential for even greater devastation. Officials there activated emergency response measures and warned residents to get ready now.
It is easier to be prepared when you're standing on your 2 feet than when you are in the midst of a hurricane.
Low-lying islands are particularly vulnerable to climate change. The damage inflicted by Beryl could take years to recover from. Forecasters have delivered a record prediction for a hyperactive hurricane season that began June 1st. And with nearly 5 more months to go in the season, the pain and suffering may only be just beginning. Patrick Oppmann, CNN Havana.